This year, I'm participating in Extra Life to raise money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center. Why? Because they saved my daughter's life two times. The first time was just within a few days of her being born. They found out that she had something wrong with her intestines, and they did a life-saving surgery. The second time was when she was 2 years old, and again, an intestinal issue that they found, and with a quick and easy surgery, they were able to fix her up and save her life once again. She had the same problem that she had, actually was what killed one of the BGs. So it's one of those things that if left undiagnosed, it just presents as so many other things. And so, you know, it was great that the doctors were able to figure out what it was and give her the surgery that she needed. So any amount that you can give will help, because any amount will help Johns Hopkins be able to have better facilities to provide for people that can't afford it on their own. I do have rewards for higher donation amounts, which you can see on the Extra Life page, but just anything you give would be really helpful. And also, they have it so that you can donate monthly instead of all at once. So if you don't have all the money now, but you know you want to give a large amount, you can do it that way. Thank you so much for watching this. Thank you for any donations that you can give. And thank you for supporting Johns Hopkins Children's Center. Thanks for life. Enjoy the stream.
All right, so we're looking to do about half an hour. So let's get into it. I discovered recently that Twitch chat was actually IRC. So I'm going to be doing Twitch from the IRC now, so I don't have to leave a Twitch window open in case that was part of what was causing me issues with bandwidth and whatnot. So he's got to go back and forth. Okay, so I was trying to see what I could do to try and perhaps not have to deal with both these guys at once. Looks like I don't really have a choice. Unless perhaps I can attract one guy, not the other. Looks like they're set up to go back and forth. Like, there we go. Geralt, don't let them bring the other guy over. Alright, so now go to fast. Save those. Although I guess I could put it in this slot up here. And that one too. It doesn't look like I have anything that's gonna heal me. Unfortunately.
Hmm.
I can't just stand here waiting at the door. That's pretty funny. Alright. Get to the right part of the fact so I don't have to do things over and over again. The old manner. Looks like, for this particular one, nothing. nothing special. Not quite where I need to be yet. If I can somehow make a swallow, I think that I'll be in good shape to fight, but I don't think I'm gonna come across any of the ingredients. Thank you.
You will die soon.
Thank you.
get a chance to save after I beat these guys, but before I get teleported to his lab. Come on, game. What are you doing? This is taking forever. There we go. Alright, that's good enough. Let's go. There's a fireplace right there. Assuming I can make anything. I guess this gives me one more shot. Alright. I'm just gonna go like this for now, and I'm worried about it. Great. Whoa. Sweet. That's a lot of money.
Irritating. You just cut up my kashche, the result of much labor. Now to resolve this matter through more traditional means.
I can't wait.
My, how threatening that sounded. I warned you, pissing up wind leads to disaster.
You talk too much. Does. Scared?
This time you pissed in a tornado. Kill him.
Wow, that's awesome. This time you pissed in a tornado. I want that to be like freaking. That's freaking awesome. This time you can just turn into a hero. Let's see here. I'm gonna attack first. Take forever to heal up. earlier. And we can actually work on the boss.
Your turn, Javed.
I learned long ago only to rely on myself. Before I kill you, you must know. A heavily armed unit will kill all wounded in the hospital and make that red-headed bitch watch. After they rape her, she will wish to die, but it will be far too late. We'll give her mutagens and see what happens. What say you, Witcher? Still the indifferent tough guy?
You're bluffing. You send assassins after me, conjure up beautiful words, threaten to kill me. But you're scared to death and simply postponing the inevitable.
Alar Zar Bin Tala.
Hey, Berengar.
Berengar?
I was afraid I'd be late. Can you use a hand?
For a second there, I wasn't sure if... I'm surprised to see you.
I needed to think.
Coward, you know the punishment you face. You can evade it by slaying Geralt of Rivia. You may earn my mercy.
Your threats don't impress me anymore. Prepare, sorcerer. I've come here for you. We'll meet again, White Wolf.
Berengar made his decision. He knew where Javed was hiding. He also knew I'd find the sorcerer sooner or later. That facing Javed alone was suicide for either of us.
I need this right away.
I'll tear you to pieces.
I also need... Where's my swallow potion? Yes. Now I'm okay. Let's go to strong steel. He can't stun.
Your trigger.
Died already.
You're in
Oh. Nice. He keeps doing that. I'm not going to do well.
I'll tear you to pieces.
Can you hear me? What's going on? How are the experiments progressing? I urgently need those mutated knights of the Order in Vizima.
No. I'm reloading. No.
Finally! I was wondering.
I'm just. You. Wait.
This. It, there. Will you.
No. It's not what I wanted to do. No, sorry, Bobby. I thought I was gonna be turned around. Nope. I wanna search the lab. Oh my gosh. Something about like the way this thing is configured and the fact that I upgraded to Windows 10. Loads take forever, saves take forever, now it's really annoying. I want this one. This one? Yep, this one. Looks like my Windows computer is way off on the time. Sweet. This is here. just shy of the next level up. Alright, let's see.
Javed, can you hear me? What's going on? How are the experiments progressing? I urgently need those mutated Knights of the Order in Vizima, and send me more failed ones. At this stage, I can afford no delays. Respond!
Javed's dead.
Witcher Geralt?
Expect to see me, Grandmaster. Soon.
Finally. I was worried.
I'm not easy to kill. Nor you, apparently.
Discover anything in the catacombs?
You won't like this.
Witcher!
Tell me about the Grand Master.
Soldiers respect him. You'd follow him into the most desperate fights and still believe in victory.
Any magical talents?
I've heard his sheer willpower raised the iron gate of a castle under siege.
Must be a powerful sorcerer.
He's also an excellent swordsman.
The Salamander leader is dead.
Excellent. And the bad news?
It seems that the Order is behind Salamandra.
What? That's impossible. You lie.
There's evidence, Siegfried. We should notify the king before it's too late.
We'll use a boat at the dock. Let's meet there.
Excellent.
Looks like, where I need to be. Let's go up this way. I'm going to end the stream for now. I have some stuff I need to take care of. But thank you for watching my short stream today. I'm pretty excited that I got Azar Javed in one shot. And looks like I'm pretty close to the epilogue, so I'll be finishing The Witcher soon, which I'm really happy about. I'm going to take a break from Games with Narratives for a while, I think. Alright, well, see you next time.